as we all know that heart failure is a condition in which heart can pump blood effectively. And contrary to its name, it doesn't mean, इसके नाम के अनुसार ये नहीं लगता है कि हार्ट फेलियर मतलब कि आपका हार्ट पूरी तरह से काम करना बंद कर दिया है. इट मीन्स कि आप, ये एक मेडिकल टर्म है हार्ट फेलियर, इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि आपका हार्ट कम्प्लीटली काम करना बंद कर दिया है. ढेर सारे गाँव में ढेर सारे ऐसे पेशेंट होते हैं जो कि अगर उनको ये एक बार डायग्नोस हो जा रहा है कि आप हार्ट फेलियर के पेशेंट हैं, तो उस केस में वो पेशेंट बहुत ज़्यादा चिंतित हो जाते हैं कि अब लग रहा है कि उनका हार्ट कम्प्लीटली बंद हो गया. लेकिन ऐसा नहीं होता है. सबसे बड़ा मिथ हमारे पास यही है कि लोग कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं कि हार्ट अटैक और हार्ट फेलियर एक्चुअली में है क्या. दे कैन डिस्टिंग्विश अबाउट हार्ट फेलियर एंड हार्ट अटैक इजीली. सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब अबाउट हार्ट फेलियर. देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ हार्ट फेलियर. फर्स्ट वन इज लेफ्ट साइडेड हार्ट फेलियर एंड अनदर वन इज राइट साइड हार्ट फेलियर. In both of the cases, patient feel fatigues, patient feel loss of appetite, patient feel hunger pangs, or patient feel ascites, pedal edema. These are the normal things that patient complains about when he or she suffer from heart failure. Apart from these things, heart failure patient has distended jugular veins and enlarged liver and spleen, sometimes seen in heart failure patients. So these are the normal symptoms for heart failure patients. Ther sare patient ya most of the patient complains while they feel comfortable while needing two or more pillows while sleeping. So if there is a coughing or wheezing, especially when lying down or exercising time, they are feeling tired, run down feeling, shortness of breath, especially lying down or exercising. These are the normal signs and symptoms of heart failure. So now the question is, what is actually the heart failure? So heart failure is more likely to happen on average around 14 years of age, but it can develop to anyone. So we should take a proper diet along with lifestyle modifications while treating our heart failure. So other causes include like a virus has affected the efficiency of our heart muscles, might be heart rhythm isn't normal, excessive alcohol intake, obesity, excessive smoking. These are the normal causes for heart failure. Might be possible ki heart valve doesn't work properly, and some chemotherapy medications for doctors using for cancer treatment. So these are the other causes for heart failure. Now the question is, how is heart failure diagnosed? After evaluating clinically, doctor mainly suggests certain blood tests, certain electrocardiographs, some types of exercise stress test like TMT, treadmill test, and some biomarker test that is very important, like brain nutritic peptide and NT-proBNP test. That is normally diagnosed, actually heart failure is there. So heart failure diagnosed by these tests, and doctor normally after physical examination like weight, blood pressure, their chest and lungs examined with a stethoscope, then after doctor normally advised to certain tests to confirm the heart failure. So the question is, so what is actually ejection fraction? What does it mean? Normally ejection fraction means amount of blood pumped out of the ventricle divided by total amount of blood into the ventricles. This is normally termed as ejection fraction. Actually, ejection fraction is important measurement to determining how heart is pumping. And normal ejection fraction value is 50 to 70. And if value is lesser than 40, then it means heart failure is there. So now the question is, how it has heart failure managed? So we should change our lifestyle. We should go a healthy lifestyle. So sometimes doctor prescribe moderate to mild exercise, of course due to suggestions of doctor physicians or due to guidance of medical professionals. And it is also important to avoid cigarettes and alcohol. Limited salt intake is also important. If doctor is prescribing 2 grams of sodium every day, then it means we should take or follow that adherence about salt intake. Here I am giving some tips like restricted fluid up to 2 liters per day. There should be a symptom should be monitored, like if patient is feeling fatigue, patient is feeling chest pain, patient is experiencing some other symptoms like swelling 2 to 3 kgs in 2 or 3 days or 5 pounds weight in a week. So in such conditions, patients should meet to the doctors. So here is a most important thing is that is control salt in diet. Sodium is a mineral found in many foods, especially including food that is naturally containing, and we are using another salt substitute while eating at a restaurant or hotels. So we should take less than 10 milligram sodium. Again, it depends on the patient current situation, current clinical conditions, here some few tips to reduce salt in diet. First of all, these are the things like experience with new flavors. Instead of using salt, we can use lemon juice. We can use seasoning flavors like onion, garlic. These are the substitute we can use for our taste enhancer, and we can use in while eating outside of the home. So second one is eat fresh vegetable salad to avoid portal salad dressing that is low in sodium, including balsamic vinegar. It is a kind of vinegar that is composed of balsam, tulsi and lemon juice. We should eat fresh vegetable salad and avoid bottled salad dressing. Third one is eat fresh food for desserts. Most of the time we use bagged food and highly oily or fatty food in dessert, so we should eat fresh fruit. We should avoid processed and canned food. As we are seeing here, processed food today everywhere processing is continuing. Every food is going processed, and most importantly, after during processing, most of the mineral deteriorate while processing. And canned food today, whenever you will go and whatever you are eating, all things are found everywhere in canned packed. So as you all know that canned food mainly composed of especially preservative, and preservative can deteriorate our internal organs metabolism, as preservative is normally added to the food item due to increased shelf life. So we should avoid processed and canned food. Limit cheese, because cheese is also contain sodium. Eat fresh meat, chicken and fish. These are the normal things we should use while eating meats, chicken, because in household works normally while preparing chicken, we first marinate the chicken, then after we start to preparing the chicken. So we should avoid these things while preparing any meats, chicken and non-veg items while eating in our household works. So another thing is eat healthy snacks. Snacks should always be healthy, like like good source of vitamins as well as minerals should be there, and fibers should be there. So healthy snacks should be it while heart failure. Learn to read food levels. Food levels is one of the most important thing. Like in a village area or rural areas, most of the people never try to read food levels. These are the things people should encourage in their regular way, because there is a nutrition information leveled inside or outside of the food package. So people should first read that level, and then after they should consume that food items. So har ek jo bhi item hota hai, jo bhi cheez hum log kharidte hain, chahe wo sabun ye food item wala biscuit ho, chahe wo hum logo ka bhujia wagaira ho, jo bhi packed item hota hai, uske piche ek nutritional information hota hai. Usme saaf likha hua tha ki ye cheez इतना ग्राम कार्बोहाइड्रेट से बना हुआ है, इतना ग्राम प्रोटीन से बना हुआ है, इतना ग्राम सॉल्ट से बना हुआ है, और इतना ग्राम इसमें फैट है. तो ये चीज़ अगर हम लोग करें कि किसी भी चीज़ को खाने से पहले उसके फूड लेवल को पढ़ करके फिर उस चीज़ को खाएं, तो ये एक बेटर ऑप्शन है हमारे लिए. सो हम लोगों को कोशिश करनी चाहिए कि इस फूड लेवल वाली चीज़ को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा पहले पढ़ें, देन आफ्टर वी कैन कंज्यूम इजीली. सो दीज आर द फ्यू टिप्स टू रिड्यूस सॉल्ट इन द डाइट. अनदर थिंग इज हाउ टू लिमिट फैट एंड कोलेस्ट्रॉल. वी शुड instead using saturated fat like butter, shortening, margarine, these small amounts of olive oil, canola or peanut olive oil, which we can use while heart failure, treating heart failure patients. Here is few tips to lower fat and cholesterol. Like we should use double toned milk or whole milk instead of malais. So we should avoid malais or any milk product that is highly fat content. Eat whole grain cereal instead of white refined flour. So these are the things we should keep in mind while suggesting any diet to heart failure patients. As I said earlier, fluid intake is one of the most important thing to treating heart failure patient. So agar patient ko recommend kiya ja raha hai 1.5 se 2 liter pani, it means ki 1.5 se 2 liter pani mein sirf normal pani nahi hai, usme agar patient ka le raha hai juice, suppose watermelon ka season mein patient watermelon le raha hai, to wo juice mein bhi water content hai, to wo 2 liter mein wo juice bhi usme add hoga. Matlab ki agar hum patient doodh le raha hai, patient agar coffee ya tea le raha hai, ya ice cream le raha hai, ya soup le raha hai, to wo 2 liter mein uska wo jo bhi liquid wala portion, jo bhi liquid wala cheez hai, food items hai, wo 2 liter mein har ek liquid wala cheez count hoga. To 2 liter ka matlab ye nahi hai ki 2 liter usko sirf plain pani hi lena hai, uske alawa wo soup le sakta hai, chai le sakta hai. Us 2 liter mein chai wagera, coffee, वाटरमेलन या फ्रूट जूस या सूप, सब कुछ शामिल रहना चाहिए. रेस्टोरेंट में ऑर्डर करते समय ये भी ध्यान देना चाहिए कि एक्चुअली में हम लोग क्या ऑर्डर कर रहे हैं. ढेर सारा ऐसा फूड आइटम है जिसको नाम लेने से पता चल जाता है कि ये टोटली इसमें सोडियम कंटेंट अच्छा होगा. तो एक ये भी एक हम लोगों को अपनाना चाहिए कि जब भी हम रेस्टोरेंट में कुछ चीज़ ऑर्डर करते हैं तो वैसा ही चीज़ ऑर्डर करें जिसमें सोडियम कंटेंट कम हो. इन नॉर्मल पेशेंट के लिए तो आप कुछ भी खा सकते हैं, दैट डजेंट मैटर. लेकिन अगर हार्ट फेलियर वाले पेशेंट है तो उनको सॉल्ट वाले चीज़ को थोड़ा सा रेस्ट्रिक्शन में रखना होगा या उसको थोड़ा सा साइड रखना होगा. ढेर सारे मेन्यूज़ ऐसे हैं जो इंडिकेट करते हैं कि इसमें ढेर सारा सोडियम कॉन्टेंट है. सो इसके अलावा, फ्लूड इनटेक के अलावा कुछ टिप्स हैं, जैसे कि कॉन्डिमेंट्स, ढेर सारे ऐसे मसाले हैं जैसे कि हम लोग नॉर्मल घर में यूज़ करते हैं पचफोरन, जिसमें ढेर सारा, जिसमें थोड़ा थोड़ा एस्पोटेडा हींग होता है, उसमें ब्लैक पेपर, काली मिर्च होती है, क्यूमिन जीरा होता है, सौंफ होता है. दीज आर द कंडीमेंट्स दैट इज हाईली रिच इन एंटीऑक्सीडेंट एंड हाईली बेनिफिशियल फॉर द नॉर्मल हर्ट. सो वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग हर्ट फेलियर पेशेंट, वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग डाइट फॉर हर्ट फेलियर पेशेंट, वी कैन गो थ्रू कंडीमेंट्स सच एज मस्टर्ड, टार्टर सॉस, चूज लेट्यूस, ऑनियन, टमाटोज. As we said earlier that tomatoes is contain high much of vitamin C, beta carotene, alpha carotene, and a good source of other nutrients. So these things are important while preparing a diet chart for heart failure patients. Here I make some strategies for heart healthy diet, like protein foods 2 to 3 servings daily. See, if we are talking about protein portion, then first thing come is egg ya soyabean or kidney beans, ras mas. These are the good source of protein actually. So fish also a good source of protein. So everyone, even normal people also can follow these things like a strategy. First, protein portion should be 2 to 3 servings daily. First one is in breakfast. एक प्रोटीन सोर्स कम से कम ब्रेकफास्ट में आप अगर तभी वहाँ पनीर ले ले या दही ले ले या दूध का बना हुआ कुछ ले ले, कुछ भी चीज़ प्रोटीन का पोर्शन एक टाइम ब्रेकफास्ट में, सेकंड वन इज़ इन लंच एंड थर्ड वन इज़ इन डिनर, शुड बी देयर. सो प्रोटीन इज मैंडेटरी. सेकंड वन इज़ डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स. इफ़ यू विल टॉक अबाउट डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स, दैन बटर मिल्क इज़ अ बेस्ट ऑप्शन फॉर हार्ट फेलियर पेशेंट. इवन इन ऑबेसिटी एंड वेट रिडक्शन केसेस वी कैन यूज़ बटर मिल्क, दैट इज़ वेरी गुड सोर्स ऑफ prebiotic, probiotic and very effectively for our gut flora. So we can add dairy products 2 to 3 servings daily. Third one is vegetable and fruits. As we will talk about vegetables, then there is a lots of vegetable variants in our Bihar or in our India. So the more is color, the more better it is. So we should choose more color like rainbows. Rainbows contain 7 colors. Same manner we can follow these vegetables and fruits intake while taking or while planning a normal people health diet or while planning on heart failure patients. So लाइक ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स, रूट वेजिटेबल्स एंड अदर वेजिटेबल्स, नॉर्मल लोगों के लिए भी, जो अगर नॉर्मल लोग हैं या नॉर्मल अगर वो नॉर्मल खाना उनका होता है तो वो भी अपने खाने में एक जड़ वाला सब्जी, एक पत्ता वाला सब्जी और एक लत्ती वाला सब्जी। आज के डेट में ढेर सारा लत्ती वाला सब्जी मार्केट में अवेलेबल है, जो कि नॉर्मली सीजनल जो भी सब्जी है वो ही ज़्यादा बेटर होता है हमारे हेल्थ के लिए। सो सीजनेबल वेजिटेबल्स इज़ मोस्ट बेनिफिशियल। सो हम लोगों को करना क्या है कि जो भी सीजनल सब्जी है तो उसमें एक पत्ता वाला सब्जी होना चाहिए, एक जड़ वाला और एक लत्ती वाला। ये चीज़ अगर हम अपनाएं और उसका वेजिटेबल और फ्रूट्स का 4.5 कप डेली, मतलब कि जितना पोर्शन हम सब्जी खा रहे हैं उतना ही पोर्शन हम लोगों को फ्रूट्स खाना है। इन केस ऑफ हर्ट फेलियर ऑरेंजेस एंड पपाया इज़ द बेस्ट ऑप्शन, बिकॉज पपाया इज़ कंपोज्ड ऑफ अ वेरी इफेक्टिव एंजाइम लाइक पेपिन। पेपिन इज़ वेरी बेनिफिशियल फॉर डाइजेशन। एंड अनदर वन इज़ ऑरेंजेस। ऑरेंजेस कंटेन बेस्ट न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड वेरी प्रोटेक्टिव इन नेचर, विल बूस्ट इम्यून सिस्टम एंड lots of citric acids, iron content and other things that contains in oranges and fruits. So vegetables or fruits का 8 serving at least, 2 serving हम लोग breakfast में ले use कर सकते हैं, 3 serving या 2 serving lunch में, 2 serving evening snacks में और खाना खाते समय रात के खाने में 2 या 3 serving use। इस तरह से fruits and vegetables हमारे normal diet के लिए भी, normal health के लिए भी हम लोगों को वेजिटेबल्स एंड फ्रूट्स लेना ही है। एंड फोर्थ स्ट्रेटजी इज़ होल ग्रेन, 6 serving डेली। होल ग्रेन, जैसे ही हम लोग होल ग्रेन के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं तो जैसे हम लोगों के पास व्हीट कॉर्न, गेहूँ, मकई, ज्वार, राई, बाजरा, दीज आर द, और इसके अलावा और भी चीज़ेस हैं इसमें होल ग्रेन में, तो वो सब चीज़ हम लोगों को कोशिश करना चाहिए होल ग्रेन में। एटलीस्ट जो भी छिलका वाला चीज़ है, जिसमें कर्नल है, जिसमें ब्रान है, वो वाले चीज़ को हम लोग इजीली ले सकते हैं, बिकॉज दिस इज़ द गुड सोर्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट एंड एनर्जी वी गिविंग आइटम। सो वी कैन डिनाई फ्रॉम दिस। सो वी शुड टेक एटलीस्ट 6 servings डेली। सो होल ग्रेन इज़ मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट। एज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ओट्स, ओट इज़ द वन ऑफ द बेस्ट फाइबर कॉन्टेंट आइटम इन ग्रेन। सो अपार्ट फ्रॉम ओट्स, देर इज़ लॉट्स ऑफ ग्रेन्स दैट इज़ रियली अ पावर हाउस ऑफ मिनरल्स। So we can adopt whole grains 6 serving daily, and then after there is a strategy, fats and oils, 4 to 6 tablespoon oil. First of all, we should know about there is two kinds of fats. One is visible and another one is non-visible. Invisible fats, as we can see, we are using like sunflower, safflower oil. The oil we are using from outside. लाइक जब भी हम लोग सब्जी बनाते हैं तो अलग से हम लोग जो भी तेल यूज़ करते हैं तो वो सब आता है विजिबल फैट में। इन नॉन विजिबल फैट वी जनरली प्रेफर लाइक फिश कंटेन ओमेगा 3 fatty acids। दिस इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ फैट। सो कम्बिनेशन ऑफ दीज टू, विजिबल एंड नॉन विजिबल, शुड बी 4 to 6 tablespoons डेली। सो दोनों का मिला हुआ मिक्सचर फैट जो है हम लोगों का होना चाहिए, जिसमें विजिबल भी हो और नॉन विजिबल भी हो। इन केस ऑफ हार्ट फेलियर विजिबल फैट शुड बी लोअर and non-visible fats should be in moderately or in high level, should be preferably in heart failure patients. Lekin in general, in normal patients and in normal, for normal patient, fats should be 20 to 30 ml per day. And as I said earlier, second strategy 6, decrease salt intake to 1.5 gram daily. So these are the strategies for a healthy heart pattern. So we can use these kinds of strategy while planning any diet chart for heart failure patients. Then it comes fruits and vegetables. As I said earlier, 4.5 cups daily, fruits and vegetables. Fruits would be 4.5 cups and the same amount vegetables would be 4.5 cups for heart failure patient and for normal people. Depends on if there is a renal impairment and if there is a creatinine level is high, then we can avoid some vegetables, some protein portion. That is another thing. But here in normal patients and in for heart failure patients, we can use 4.5 cups at least daily. Another thing, here I planned a healthy diet pattern based on 2000 kilocalories. So fruit and vegetable one is, and second one is fish. So while eating fish, we should at least use 2 servings per week. If religion permits, then 2 servings per week. And इफ़ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लेग्यूम्स एंड लेंटिल्स देन इफ पेशेंट इज वेजिटेरियन देन ही शुड 5 to 7 टाइम्स पर वीक एंड इफ पेशेंट इज नॉन वेजिटेरियन देन एटलीस्ट 2 टाइम्स पर वीक पेशेंट शुड बी टेक लेग्यूम्स एंड लेंटिल्स. Another one is whole grain, 3 serving per day or 1 to 6 chapatis. See, if patient is saying there is a normal interval should be there. अगर पेशेंट 2 घंटे में, क्या है कि हर्ट फेलियर वाले पेशेंट को 2-2 घंटे पे कुछ ना कुछ देना होता है, आप एक ही बार में ढेर सारा खा लोगे तो वो दैट इज़ नॉट अ गुड हैबिट. वी शुड ऑप्ट रेगुलर इंटरवल. रेगुलर इंटरवल मीन्स देर शुड बी अ मिनिमल इंटरवल लाइक 2 आवर्स इन बिटवीन 2 मील्स. सो अगर पेशेंट ब्रेकफास्ट अर्ली मॉर्निंग अगर उठा है तो अर्ली मॉर्निंग अगर वो बिस्किट या चाय, अगर उसका कुछ एडिक्शन नहीं कि वो अगर चाय ही लेगा या अगर वो नॉर्मल बिस्किट लेता है, तो आफ्टर 2 आवर्स ही कैन टेक ब्रेकफास्ट, आफ्टर 2 आवर्स ही कैन टेक देयर गुड मॉर्निंग डाइट. सो दिस पैटर्न शुड बी अडॉप्टेड बाई एवरी वन, इवन इन जनरल, फॉर जनरल पर्पज एंड फॉर हार्ट फेलियर पेशेंट. दिस वी नॉर्मली रिकमेंड, वी डाइटिशियन नॉर्मली रिकमेंड दिस टाइप्स ऑफ थिंग. सो legumes and lentils are important, whole grains are also important. Apart from these things, fiber is also important for heart failure, 30 gram daily, and these are the source like legumes, vegetables, whole grains, oats, rye is a superfood, being known as a superfood, bran cereals, berries is also known as one of the best superfood that contain a lots of antioxidant and phytonutrients, phytosterols. These are the things that normally berries contains. Brown rice is also the best source of fiber. So we should use fiber while treating any heart failure patients. Here is a non-fat dairy products, at least 2 to 3 servings non-fat dairy products like curd, yogurt, buttermilk should be taken. See, if a patient is experiencing too much swelling, I'm again repeating it based on patient current condition or patient swelling status. So if there is a limitation of intake of fluid, so we should keep in mind while treating patients or saying to taking any buttermilk or any liquid portions. Another thing is, here is recommendation, fats and oil, as I said earlier, 4 to 6 tablespoons daily, nuts and seeds. If patient, there is a, if we are talking about nuts and seeds, there is a lots of minerals, essential amino acid nuts and seeds contains. Even this contains lots of iron and other antioxidants that is very helpful for a scavenger of free radicals from our body. So these are the things. If patient is saying that I'm not good in taking nuts like almond, then we can advise him like walnut, 2 to 3 pieces, maximum 3 pieces, minimum 2 pieces every day, at least one time, one serving, and limit to 5 serving per week sugar. And we should always avoid while treating heart failure patients saturated fat, that is like in ice cream, butter, cheese. These are the very rich source of saturated fat. Trans fatty acid also found in processed food, as I said earlier, processed food deteriorate food natural nutrients. So processed food avoid while treating heart failure patient. Cholesterol, there should be limited, as cholesterol 200 milligram daily for heart failure patients, and cholesterol yolk portion mainly contain a cholesterol portion. So if a patient is addicted for egg, then we can prefer him that he should only take a white portion and he should avoid yolk portion while taking these type of diet patterns. And of course sodium should be their liberal or minimal amount. Here one of the important thing is magnesium. See, study says a decrease in magnesium has been linked with tachydysrhythmias, increased motility in patients with congestive heart failure, and increased motility after an acute myocardial infection. See, as you can see here, sesame seed, as we all know that sesame seed, til, white, ujla til, that we normally use in while Makar Sankranti. But if we will use this sesame seed in every season, in moderately, then it will be very, 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 very beneficial for whole body parts. So watermelon seeds, pine nuts, almonds, as I said earlier, this is the best source for essential amino acids. Pumpkin seed, Brazil nuts, cocoa, spinach is one of the best superfood known as, because it contains dietary folate, very much आयरन कंटेंट, विटामिन सी कंटेंट एंड अदर न्यूट्रिएंट एज वेल एज फ्लैक्स सीड एज इट इज़ नोन एज टी सी. अनदर थिंग इज ओकरा, भिंडी, ब्रोकली, दीज आर द वेरी गुड सोर्स ऑफ कैल्शियम, आयरन, मैग्नीशियम. सो वी शुड ऑलवेज प्रेफर मैग्नीशियम रिच डाइट. इट अगेन्स डिपेंड ऑन द पेशेंट परिजन क्लिनिकल फाइंडिंग्स. So we can add or eliminate these types of things while treating heart failure patient based on the their clinical present conditions. Same thing is here potassium. Potassium is a mineral that is very very important for normal cell functioning in body, including heart muscle cell. Potassium is also important, and the abnormal level of potassium can interfere with proper. In it is so it is seen in a heart failure patient. Sometimes potassium level is highly increases. So while treating heart failure patient, we should always keep in mind that what is the important, what is the his potassium level, or what is what we are going to advise to eat while these patients. So here are the some best source for potassium, like beet greens. Beet greens means chukandar ka patta, chukandar saag. So these are the some food items like white large white beans, potatoes, milk, bananas. As you can see here, potatoes is also good source. 535 milligram per 100 gram. It means potatoes contain 535 milligram potassium per 100 gram. So while taking or while preparing potatoes, this so we should keep in mind that potatoes today so lots of farmer using malic hydrazide for preventing early blight of potatoes. So we should keep in mind while preparing this food stuff. Milk is also a good source of potassium along with calcium and as well as other nutrients, proteins. Bananas, tomatoes, white button mushroom, this is the good source of proteins, white button mushrooms. Okra, squash, avocados, salmon, these are the potassium rich source, and we can use, add or eliminate these nutrients while planning a proper diet chart for heart failure patients. Now we are talking about zinc. Zinc play a very important role for calcium movement in heart cell. So this is important. An excessive release of calcium is a major cause of heart failure. Here, 12 foods that contain high amount of zinc, like oyster, chicken, cashew, watermelon seeds, almonds, spinach, asparagus, these are the good source of zinc. So while treating heart failure patient, we should always remember that or we can aid or eliminate zinc. Now last one is selenium. That is very very important for heart failure patient, because the science evidence based, this is act as a powerful antioxidant. This may protect against heart disease, may help reduce asthma symptoms and boost the immune system. And most of the patients that is mental retardation there, this nutrient really helps to patient to recover. So here is the some source like chicken, eggs, mushroom, these are the source of selenium. We can add or eliminate selenium amount while treating heart failure patients. Omega 3 fatty acid is also important, because this is a good type of oil. So while treating heart failure patient, we should always keep in mind omega 3 fatty acid is very very important. So here is some various sources like canola oil, virgin oil, ground flax seeds, flaxseed oil. These are the best source of omega 3 fatty acid. So we should always try to use these type of oils in spite of normal oils. So here I have summarized some foods that should be avoided while treating heart failure, like sugar, jaggery, mithai, pastries, cake, cookies, ice cream, sweet chutneys, honey, soft drinks, carbonated beverages, candies, jams, salt, nuts, samosa, kachori, normally highly fast foods, alcohol. As if you are talking about red wine, so in some part red wine is beneficial, but in treating heart failure patients it is depends on doctors. So some commercial soup powder, sauce, ketchup, mayonnaise, salad dressing, these should be avoided while heart failure patients. Red meat, processed salt meat, shellfish, dried fishes, fish, rohu, normally pond fish should be avoided, and we should prefer sea fishes is the best source of good calcium and good vitamin D source. So adopting sea fish is the better option. Choice of virgin oil is the better option compared to any other normal oil. Here I had summarized some tips for correct eating, like ज़्यादा खाना, अवॉइड ओवर ईटिंग, एक ही बार में ढेर सारा खा लेना, अवॉइड ओवर ईटिंग स्पेशली रात के समय में. डिनर मस्ट बी लाइट, डिनर हमेशा हल्का होना चाहिए, एंड टेक एटलीस्ट एन आवर रिटायरिंग. अवॉइड फूड दैट कॉजेज गैस, फ्लोटेंस एंड ब्लीचिंग, लाइक बंगाल ग्राम, चका डाल्स, कॉलीफ्लावर, रेडिस, कैबेज एट नाइट. यूज डबल टोन्ड और स्किम मिल्क एज आई डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर. रिस्ट्रिक्ट इनटेक ऑफ कॉफी एंड कैफिनेटेड ड्रिंक, प्रेफर होल फ्रूट्स टू जूस. High calorie foods should be avoided, like deep fried foods, samosas, ghees, margarine, cheese, whole milk products. This should be avoided because they contain high calories. Low calorie foods should be chosen. Always think yellow, like fresh food and vegetables should be adopted. Sprouts we can use, like sprout stuffed paratha, paneer stuffed paratha, sattu paratha. These are the best option for heart failure patients. Foods like dhokla, sattu, idli, these are the better option for heart failure patient. Chicken and fish in low salt preparation. Again, I'm saying chicken and fish in low fat preparation should be preferably. Free food that take liberty, that whatever food item is green, we can take easily, like a salad, cucumber, tomatoes, lettuce, cabbage, patta gobi, capsicum, simla mirch, mint, pudina, coriander leaves. These are we can easily can take while treating heart failure patient. Homemade clear soup without thickening agent. Most of the time we while preparing soup we use thickening agent. So while preparing soup we should avoid thickening agent, dal water, lime water, boiled vegetable. Instead of fried we can use boiled vegetables. Lauki, green papaya is a good source of fibers, good source of pepin enzyme. Kakris, cabbage, these are the best of source and best option while treating heart failure patients. Thank you. Good question.